Pepsi Cola work, damn. That's the kind of record I eventually want to get. Started out small, worked my way up, but my truck having a blown engine, that ain't happening. Up here in Auburn Maine. My 10-hour break. Got woke up to the sound of my tow truck backing in. It's freezing his ass off. It's only 22 degrees up here in Auburn. I don't know what happened to the Pepsi Cola truck. He's getting towed. Back up and running, get a new motor in it. Start with one, work my way up. Get one of them. That's about an 800-hour tow right there or more. fucking oil back street. So to whom I'd probably be out there helping them hook up. That's a fellow tow truck driver. Takes me to tie it, chain up the car on my flatbed when she's running. Well, with the downtime, I've lost 7-2 calls in as many days. Before the night the motor went down, and lost another one yesterday. Goes my trip with the engine out. Then they want $7,000 to put a new motor in, including labor and all that, plus parts, because it's a tow truck. Up in the middle of summer when the engine blew. I had to go right in the worst part of the winter. Jersey's already got snow. My truck's buried in about 8 inches of snow. It's sitting outside. It could have been working. Me to try to get the engine fixed. So far, no hits. So, looks the things right now. My tow truck's out of commission and I'm out of business. snow season will be over with. And I probably want to see another good snowstorm probably for the next 2-3 years, maybe more. If we don't get snow, and it goes kind of rolling out. Pepsi Cola broke down. And looks like I'm kinda in the jam myself. Trying to figure out how I'm gonna get my truck total. So I don't know. Catch y'all later.